Hey there, Mike the Car Guy here, and I'd like to share something with you if I may. Yesterday I came across a real interesting infographic. There's a lot of information on it, but under the present column here, the thing that jumped out at me the most is this stat down here. It says 20% of all Google searches, 20% of all Google searches are for local business. That made me think, you know, everybody's in the mood for spring cleaning around, looking around, seeing the clutter and the dust that's accumulated over the winter and getting in there and really cleaning things up. And one of the places I think we should start is with our business. We want to make sure that our business is showing up in local search the best that it can. I'm not talking about pay-per-clicks or all your other marketing. I'm just talking about your business listing, because it's one of the most powerful and most overlooked functions of Google. Google has become a verb in our world. It's not a site where people go. It's a thing that people do. When you ask someone to find some information, they say, oh, sure, I'll Google it. It's just become ingrained with us. So because it's the dominant force in the internet itself, we want to make sure that our business listing that shows up with Google is as nice as possible. We want to make sure, like this one here, that you've got correct information, your phone number, your address, your hours of operation. These down here are called Google Posts. They're a great way to keep current content out there that's relevant to search terms so that you come up organically more than other dealerships. And one of the byproducts of having a really strong Google business listing is the amount of times that your business is visible. In the last month, this company has been visible 40,000 times. 21,000 of them have been in that listings page. If you look down here, requests for directions, 780 people have requested directions to this dealership's lot just in the last month, over 700 phone calls just from the Google business listing. I'm not talking about the who's calling numbers or the call source lines that you've got on all your other marketing either. Another thing you want to make sure you're aware of, pictures. People are very visual creatures. Look at how many times the images for this dealership have been viewed just in the last month, 34,600 times. That's a lot of eyeballs on the pictures of this dealership. One of the things that if you pull up your business listing and you see this little phrase down here, it says, own this business, that's a red flag. That means no one's gone in and claimed this listing. In addition, you see that it's missing information, phone number, hours, website. How many people are going to this dealership or trying to go to this dealership and can't get information? There's a lot more to it, but that's just really quickly one thing I wanted to get you some information on. It's spring cleaning time, and the place I think you should start is your Google business listing. If you need help, please give me a call. Mike the Car Guy, do everything I can for you, and I'll supercharge the social and your social media. I hope you're having a great day, and look forward to talking to you soon.